as I'm doing this, I'm thinking about all the years I've been doing rice pudding and having John, when he was just a little boy, slipping in and tasting for me. So I know he's gonna be really excited about this dish. When I was growing up, my mother made rice pudding and my grandmother. So this is a recipe that has been moving through the family for many, many years.